Welcome to Zion Valley, and today we're taking a tour of Planetarium in Copenhagen that was built in 1980. Is